Why does my middle child always being left out syndrome by including me now?
He's smiling as he's kicking him.
No, Hugo, you don't need his toys.
Oh, yes. What so proudly we hailed, what so proudly we...
Careful, that word.
No, hailed isn't a bad word. And neither is hell, unless you say something like, go to hell.
Soft, Hugo. Good boy.
Hell is not a bad word, it's just how you use it. Like, if you say something like, there's a heaven and hell, that would be okay, right?
That would be okay, but that's not what I heard you say.
Are you guilty of using a bad example? And a bad word.
Are you getting your puppy?
Dad,
Hugo,
you're
soft.
About the whole national anthem thing, are you?
Soft.
I'm gonna hate to admit, but I am.
Cool, let's go. Better run, Dad. See ya.